It's your girl Sade, and I'm back with another video. Like I told y'all, I was going to do the spaghetti cooking video, so y'all can see how I make my spaghetti with babe meat and my vegetarian meat. So stay tuned. Okay guys, hopefully you can see this. The lighting is not all that good in here, so hopefully it's not too dark. Indoor clothes, so don't judge me. It's Sunday, okay? So I have her meat. So I just picked out some pepper, garlic. She loves garlic. And seasoned salt, and then original seasoning. I just throw it all in there. And then she likes Texas toast with her spaghetti, so I'm gonna be cooking that. We got our noodles and just one can of sauce because it's only two of us that eat it, so I don't really cook a lot. And this is my meat that I use. I don't feel like making my meat. I just buy this. It's really good. I love it. I love all Morning Star stuff. And I already have water boiling for the noodles. And I already put the oil in them, so I'm gonna go ahead and get started. So, first thing, wash your hands. All right, I'm back. Sometimes when I'm not lazy, I usually get a plate, mix it all up. But when I am lazy, I just take it out of the packet, put it on there, and do my seasoning that way. Everybody's different. This is like lazy Sade today. So, turn it back down. But if I stir it really good, it'll get all of it. Right. I don't really cook my meat yet to close to the end because mine doesn't take long. Like I was saying, it's not really meat, so it doesn't take long to cook. I just get everything ready for it and then I start to cook it. I usually put my meat between like 4 and 5. Because I'm impatient too, so. But everybody's different. Some people leave it on 3 until it gets brown. It all depends on how fast you want to cook your meat. Let that cook a little bit. Just stay tuned. I'm waiting for my water to boil. and then I'll get back with you guys. So just continue watching the video. Browning up, it's almost done, so I'm about to start mine. The sauce, the noodles, they're starting to get soft, but not really, still has to boil. But I'm gonna start my meat because her meat is getting done, so. And then I'm going to put the toast in as soon as the noodles boil, so stay tuned. Alright, so I already got my oil in here. I just put a little bit of oil, but it says you can also put water in it too. And I like these packages because it's so easy. If you don't want to use it all, you can seal it right back up. I just, you know, break it up a little bit because it's frozen, and then I'll pull it in. And like I said, I don't need much for mine. So I don't cook the whole thing. Okay, and so I put the meat on. It's already steaming because I already had it on. This doesn't take long to cook at all, so this should be done soon. And I'll let it get from the frost off of it first, and then I'll put a little bit of seasoning on it, but sometimes it already has seasoning. But you know, everybody likes their own seasoning, so I put some on there. And I'll put this back in the freezer. You can add different kind of vegetables in it as well. And if anybody else that's watching that's vegetarian, comment down below and let me know different ways that you cook your spaghetti, because I would like to know. I like to learn new things when it comes to vegetarians. So yeah, comment down below and let me know. You can teach me some things. Okay guys, so my meat is done. I turned it off. I do not want it to be burnt, so this is how it looks. You can get it harder than that if you prefer, but this way doesn't bother me at all. So mine is done. Babe, I'm gonna just leave off a little bit more for her. Noodles getting there. The sauce is good to go. So now I'm gonna put this on. I think it's 350. Oh, 425, sorry. And then let's go ahead and put these in the oven. This is what the bread looks like. Let's go ahead and put that in the oven. Crazy, but it's the finished product for Babe and her bread. So we're gonna go ahead and get this to her so she can test it out for you guys. So let's go to Babe. Here you go.
Looks good, baby.
Thank you. You know, the lighting is more better over here than in the kitchen. Like, you can really see better. You like it?
I love it.
Thank you.
No, spaghetti, my favorite food.
I know. Okay guys, so it was a success. She liked it. Sorry again if the lighting was bad while I was cooking. Let me know if you like this video, so make sure you do that thumbs up, subscribe to our channel, turn that bell for notifications, and comment down below for more cooking ideas. Love you guys.